This is a picture of my brother and I. As you can see, we have, it might be underwear on our head, I'm not exactly sure, but a big theme of our childhood was we were playthings. I mean, my parents loved to dress us up and, you know, have a bit of fun with us. I promise we were happy children. I mean, the looks on our faces, we look a little surprised that the camera's out, but yeah, my parents loved to have fun with us. Everything was a family affair and everything was a competition, everything was an activity. Naturally, they were trying to make things as entertaining for them as possible, and one of those things was, you know, random obstacle courses throughout the house. And so what we'd do is we'd flip over tables and we'd set up pillow hurdles in rooms, and then my mom would time me as I ran through it. It was all in good fun, but it was one of those things that, you know, I'd be hunched over the table so tired, and you can hear my mom in the background saying, like, you can do it in 7. You can do it in 7 seconds. And I'm just like this little kid that's just bent over the table, but I just bought in. I loved it. I was like, okay, let's go. Well, I can do 7. I can do 7. One day, my mom walked out of the kitchen with a tall plastic cup, and it had a piece of ice in it. And she'd throw it up in the air, and then she would pass the cup front to back, around her back, and then catch it. And we were just like, whoa, this is taking gaming to a whole new level. And we played this game for like 2 months. There was so much to it. You couldn't hit the ceiling. People would start catching on one knee because, you know, the further it dropped, the more you could maybe get one more half turn. Every now and then you'd hit the ceiling, the ice would shatter, and you'd be sitting there and be so bummed. Like, you'd have to do the walk of shame to the kitchen and get another piece of ice. Like, I mean, it was a fun game. I think that, you know, growing up in a household that really fostered a lot of competition really helped me, especially in my soccer, because there are times in this profession, in any profession, where things aren't going your way or you're having a tough day. They made sure that my brother and I never felt like losing in a competition was a failure. It wasn't like that. It was, you know, enjoy the spirit of the competition and find joy in what you're doing and less about the outcome. My parents did a really good job of making sure that when my brother and I lost a game or we, you know, we didn't necessarily succeed, we dropped the ice cube. We were never made to feel bad about it. It was all in good fun. It's helped shape my mental capacity with how I deal with this environment, because there's a lot of competition in this environment. How's that? Haven't lost it.